喽。Mic is working. Get started. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
We're back. Hello, I'm back. Should probably practice talking. Maybe I should color one of them. I like this one. It's like action was why bake me. You look so appalled. Sure what to make for Halloween. Some sort of cute dessert. Cute but spooky. Thank you. should probably do an overall base color first. It's like when the camera turns on, forget how to draw. Sorry about the warning noise, if you can hear it. I'm not sure how to disable it. This cell is a sticker. This is the color picker. Activating this warning sound. It's okay. I'm fixed next time. Thank you. Yeah, we'll just color this one because I want to fix the sound before I do full on paintings on here. So done. Thank you. favorite part about painting cats is adding the pinks in the ears, because I feel like it really brings the whole thing to life. It's a race way too big. Like this. Cheeks puff out. Thank you. In the picture, he looks more angry, but in my version, he looks more sad. I've lifted up the corners of his eyes. Yeah, I like it. See little teeth, little bottom teeth.
Thank you.
kind of hard to get this right. Maybe I need to find a shape and then use hairbrush on the edge. Yeah. Extracto stiff tail. The features back. Exquisite. Texture always helps with food. Put grain to the table. like to keep combining my layers, if possible. Otherwise it gets too confusing and overwhelming. Sometimes I'll procrastinate combining the layers because it's too big of a commitment. But I find that it always goes better. Everything always goes smoother after I tidy up the layers and combine them into one. I guess because then I don't waste time looking for individual layers and getting lost in them. For the texture on the top of the head. Very subtle.
Thank you.
like this. So add texture. This is my favorite. And the only texture I use, basically. Use soft light. It creates a really nice, subtle, watercolory texture. Even though it's an oil painting texture. You can also mess with the colors. You want to give your artwork a tint. Bluish one is kind of nice, actually. Not my usual style though. Like an orangey. It's pretty much done. My cat's come to join us. He's watching the screen right now. Maybe I can take a picture. Probably post on Twitter. I should wrap it up soon. I really like this one too, though. Add a little bit of writing. Writing is not very stylish. Cat is leaning on my tablet and hand. It's time to stop. My cat is telling me so. Okay. I'll try to talk throughout the whole stream next time. I was really shy in the beginning. Hope someone will see this in the future. And I will keep hanging out in here, probably every day, every work day. See you again soon. Bye bye.